Okay, so we were looking at these trains and thinking of them on stations and trains and looking at them as objects.
Objects. Right? So one station is one object.
One station,
is actually an object, right?
Yeah.
But the train, this thing was not an object.
Yeah, so the train this actually we said is a template, as a class, and each class we have to make an instance of that template. So there is a Wednesday version of this train, that is one object. There is a Friday version of this train, that's another object.
But there is nothing like this here.
Yeah.
There is no instance of Adra station. Yeah. Okay, there is Adra station, Adra station.
Yeah.
Okay. So, that's...
Okay, and then we said that we could ask some questions which could be answered on either side with more or less efficiency. For instance, this direct train business, right?
So we could ask the stations.
Yeah, if you wanted to go from Bhubaneswar...
Here we are looking at this entire thing as one object.
Yes.
And we asked this whole object, the station's object.
Can I go from Bhubaneswar to Vijayawada, we asked.
Then he took the Bhubaneswar car, Vijayawada car, did something and returned the answer.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then to do the same thing here, you would have to go through every train and check...
It took a long time.
But both these questions in principle were answered without referring to the other one. So the station could answer it on its own, the train could answer it on its own.
Yeah.
Right? So of course the next thing after doing a direct train is, can I go if there is no direct train?
Means if I want to go from one place to another, suppose there is no direct train.
If there is no direct train, then how would we find it, or how would that object find it?
Right? So pick some train.
So supposing you want to go from Jhansi to Kanpur.
Kanpur to Jhansi, let's say.
Or Kanpur to Jhansi, okay.
Yeah. Let's go Kanpur to Jhansi.
Okay, so let's go from
Kanpur to Jhansi.
Kanpur to Jhansi.
Yeah.
So we would then...
There should be a direct train from Kanpur to Jhansi.
So that we can ask the station guy.
So last time we asked this entire box.
Yeah.
You ask the same box?
Same box.
So we ask this guy, hey, tell me.
Can I go from Kanpur to Jhansi directly?
I want to go in one day. I want to go today.
I want to go today. Yeah. Yeah. Same day.
Right? Now, today we have to be more specific, right?
So on.
I'm trying to take out the Kanpur card. So you have to say which day. It can be any day. So Kanpur to Jhansi.
So let's say it's a
Tuesday. Huh?
Maybe Tuesday.
Okay, let's see what happens. So Kanpur to Jhansi on a Tuesday. So this box. I'm asking this box.
Yeah. So the first thing it'll do is it'll look
at the
Jhansi
diet train. So he will first take out Kanpur and he'll take out Jhansi, which should be earlier.
Just before that, I think.
That's interesting. Okay, so he took out Jhansi and he took out Kanpur.
Yeah.
Then what did he do? He checked whether there's a common train.
Yeah. So we
checked. But you have to do one more thing. You have to check today.
Yeah.
So Tuesday, only trains leaving Kanpur today, it means Tuesday. So this train is leaving, 12260. Is it arriving there? You have to check.
No.
Okay. Then we take 12273. Is it arriving there?
Nope.
Okay. Then we take 12259.
Nope.
Okay. You want to do 74?
No.
Okay, so there's no way. Yeah. So he can't go from Kanpur to Jhansi by a single train.
By a single train. Right?
So now, if he were dumb, he could just reply back saying, I can't go with a single train. That's not a question I asked the guy.
Correct.
So now I want to go today. I didn't say you should go by a single train.
Correct.
So the object has to be a little bit more intelligent, no?
Yeah. So now it has to look for this
intermediate point.
Next option is to find somebody.
So the object itself decides. It's a smart object, right?
Correct.
It tried to find a direct. It couldn't find. Now it will say, okay, I'm going to try and find another station. So what does it mean? Find another station is? Look through all the stations.
Yeah. So it could...
I can take one by one the cards.
Yeah. And then answer the same question.
Can I go from recursion?
Yes.
Huh?
It's a recursive thing.
So I can say, can I go from Kanpur to X? X is a card.
Yes. And then from X
and
to
Jhansi.
And on the same day.
Oh, yo. It's going to take a long time.
It'll take a long time.
To find, I have to do every pair X, I have to compare Kanpur with. Then compare X with Jhansi. It's taking too long. Is there a better way to do it?
So I think this is a good point where we can ask these things to cooperate.
Can ask the train.
So it could ask each of these trains that we identify. It could ask the train box to create a train,
train box. Or the, I mean this guy.
Yeah.
Which one would I ask? I have 1 to 2, I know 1 to 260. So yeah. I don't need to ask this entire entire deck. So I can go to 1 to 260, but that's not a box, that's not a object.
That's a template. So you have to tell it I want a 1 to 260.
I have to go to the 1 to 260 class.
On a Tuesday.
On a Tuesday.
And tell me where all you go on a Tuesday, something like that.
So I have to go to 1 to 260 class first.
Yes.
And ask the fellow to generate a train, huh?
Generate a train for Tuesday.
Tuesday.
And report back.
Okay. Let us say he does that. Okay. So we got 1 to 260. 1 to 260. Here is 1 to 260. So we got this class. We tell this class, hey, 1 to 260 class, generate me a train starting on Tuesday.
Tuesday.
It was Tuesday, right? We are looking at Tuesday.
Well, the day on which it passes through Kanpur should be a Tuesday. So here is Tuesday.
Oh.
So it should actually be generated on Monday.
Oh, wow. Okay. Interesting. So I'm telling, I'm saying again, correct. I have to tell the station also. I have to say Kanpur 1 to 260. I want to be in Kanpur on Tuesday.
Yeah. So I'll get a 1 to 2.
So that fellow, even he looks at 1 to 260 template. Basically, looks at my requirement and finds out that he can get to Kanpur on Tuesday if he takes the Monday train. So he will return me a Monday train.
So this is one train which I can examine.
Okay.
Okay.
Like that, I have to find more trains. Huh?
Yeah, I have to look at every one of those trains and ask. Okay.
So I'll take 1 to 273.
Yeah, and then again I have to figure out whether I want a Tuesday train or the Monday train by looking at.
Okay. What am I going to do with the train? Yeah, we'll see what we're doing in the train. You have created a train.
Yeah.
Are you going to do anything with the train? You're going to ask it something, I guess, huh?
Yeah, we're going to ask it something.
Okay, here is 1 to 273.
Yeah. So it's what days is it to pass through Kanpur again? Day two.
Kanpur day two. Right. So again I need a Monday train.
1 to 273. Again, I need a train that left originally on Monday.
Monday. Okay. I need the Monday train. Yeah. All right. Then I have 1 2 2 8 1.
8 1 is not on Tuesday, I think.
It's not on Tuesday. So, no, 1 2 2 5 9.
5 9.
Okay. 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 Here's 1 2 2 5 9.
So, 5 9 passes through. Again, it leaves the previous day.
So, it leaves Kolkata at? Okay.
So again, we need a Monday version.
We need a Monday version of 1 to 2 5 9.
Okay.
Okay. So I have 3 trains.
Yeah. And I think and there is one last one. 1 2 2 7 4.
My goodness, a lot of trains. Kanpur has many trains. 1 2 2 7 4.
Yeah.
Okay. So each of these, I'm actually asking the class, corresponding class, to produce the train for me.
Yeah.
So here 1 2 2 7 4.
I'm and saying this is actually a Tuesday train.
Oh, okay. In this case. Same day. It left at 12:26 and arrived at 5:48.
Yeah.
So I got 4
trains.
Train objects now.
Train object, concrete train object.
Concrete train objects.
For Kanpur. So
for
maybe
Kanpur.
We should keep it on that side. So since it is Kanpur, we should keep it with Kanpur to indicate, I mean, that we have collected it based on Kanpur.
So I have got 4 cards for Kanpur.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what do?
Same thing with Jhansi.
Jhansi is arriving, huh?
Yeah. So you want to look at trains.
That arrive in Jhansi.
Which arrive in Jhansi on a Tuesday. So they have to pass through Jhansi on a Tuesday. Right? So we have to look at the Jhansi trains on a Tuesday.
Oh, anything that passes through Jhansi on a Tuesday. Same thing.
Yeah. Same thing as that.
Same thing as that.
So
I see. Okay. So now again, same thing. Okay. So I go and ask Tuesday, right? This one.
12:02:14.
This is unlikely to be okay on the same day because 4:25 in the morning. But anyway, we'll collect it. So 1 2 2 1 4. Same train may be there on both sides, huh? That's what we won't find, huh? It can't be.
No, it's not the same train because if it was the same train, it would have been
a direct train, huh?
Yeah. So we have to look for 2 trains which actually go through a common station.
I see. So there.
So 1 2 2 1.
Naturally, because there's no direct train, these 2 sets will be
separate.
Separate.
Yeah. So the same object will not be created over here and there. So 1 2 2 1 4 Tuesday. So it leaves on a Monday.
Leave on Monday
from Delhi and then comes to Jhansi. Okay. And the other one is 1 2 2 6 9.
And there are 7 zeros. You can take both out.
6 9 and 7 0. So 12269 actually left Chennai the previous day.
So it is 12269 that left on Monday.
Monday.
70.
And 70
is going to Chennai.
Is going to Chennai and it left on the same day. So it is a Tuesday train.
It is a Tuesday train of 12270. All right. So we got three objects, train objects for Jhansi.
And four for Kanpur.
Four train objects for Kanpur.
And now.
Who got? We got means?
Jhansi and Kanpur have got because they were the stations which requested this information from the.
Okay, I see. Okay. So we asked the question to this.
The station box.
Station's box.
The station
box asked Jhansi to get its trains.
Yeah.
Jhansi got its trains. Kanpur. It asked Kanpur to get its trains. Kanpur got its trains. Now it got.
It's not, so it has these four lists of stations.
This guy's got four and this guy's got. Now somebody has to do something with these trains.
So now you have to start. So this station, this entire box. Yeah,
is going. We'll have to do it.
Yeah.
So he is now got the result from Kanpur. Kanpur. Mm. So Kanpur is no longer required. Presumably.
Kanpur is not required. Jhansi is also not required.
So Kanpur is not required. Jhansi is not required, because these fellows have done their job.
Yeah.
This guy returned these trains.
Yeah.
And that guy returned these trains.
Yeah.
So now this object, the station object, has now two lists.
Correct.
Of trains. Train objects.
Train objects, concrete objects.
Concrete objects.
Yes.
He's got two lists. Now what do you do with these two lists?
So now you are coming to Jhansi. So basically you go in this list. First, you take each train. So
okay.
You take 1227. So can I arrive in Jhansi on this train from Kanpur? Right? So you have to go and say, okay, if I am arriving on this train, I would either come via Gwalior or come via Delhi, because those are the two previous stations before I reach Jhansi.
Okay.
So I have to look at that and check if there is any train which will take me from Kanpur to one of these two.
Either Gwalior or Delhi.
Gwalior or Delhi at that right time on the same day.
I have to search all the cards.
Yes.
These are fewer, no? So let's do it this way.
Okay. Yeah. So we will do it this way, right? So for each of these I have to check all of those.
Okay.
Whichever way.
Okay. Yeah. So you want to check, what do you want me to check? You want me to check whether.
So
there is
from Kanpur,
there is
can
Gwalior.
You go to Gwalior or Delhi, but this is going the other direction. So it is this train.
Neither. So this train is ruled out.
Yeah.
Okay. From Kanpur, Delhi.
To Delhi. Yeah. Okay.
So here I leave at 6:30 from Kanpur.
Yeah.
Reach Delhi at 11:31.
Very good.
And then I can take 3:45.
And reach. Fantastic.
So got it.
Thing.
Huh?
So
maybe
we can
more than one. We'll try. Okay. We'll
so we know one combination, which is that 12:59 if I take. Right.
12:59 I reach, leave Kanpur, you can write 6:30.
So,
you know what, this is date.
No,
it's
that's
okay,
because
correct,
this is Tuesday, yeah.
Because
it left on a Monday from wherever it is. So, on a Tuesday morning, I left at 6:30.
6:30.
And I reached Delhi at 11:30
on Tuesday
morning. And then on Tuesday afternoon at 3:45. And then I reached
Jhansi at 8:22.
Yeah.
So, it will spit out this entire route, huh?
Yeah,
it will say at 6:30 take 12:259. Wow, this guy is really finding something for me. Yeah, so he says take 6:30 a.m. take the 12:259.
Yeah,
departing Monday from whatever it is and arriving Kanpur on Tuesday at 6:30 whatever time, departing 6:30 from Kanpur, take that train.
Yeah,
reach Delhi, get off at Delhi at 3:45, wait in Delhi.
Yeah, and so 3:45. Yeah, get off at 11:30, take the 3:45.
Get off at 11:31, have your lunch at all.
Yeah.
Aram say 3:45, you get into the other train, 12:270 train.
Yeah.
Departing on Tuesday, and then you will reach 8:22 in Jhansi. Okay. So this is one solution. Any other way of doing
it? Go to the next one. If this, because we are still not finished this, right? So we've done this one doesn't work. This one works.
This one works. Okay.
This one
is going to Delhi.
Also works, right? I'm leaving even earlier.
Kanpur at 0045.
So which is 12:273, right? So now here if I leave at
and I guess the same connection
0045
actually
and then I am going to come here, yeah, because that train is the only one object.
Yeah.
So this is going to be again this 15:45 departure, but I have to sit in Delhi for a long time because I will reach by 6:25.
I will reach 6:25 and I will hang in Delhi now for, I can have breakfast and lunch in Delhi.
Yeah, correct.
and then catch that fellow and go. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's finish this. Huh? Yeah. Then we have
this train, which is going the wrong way again, because it's going away from Delhi, so it doesn't.
Okay.
So 12:270 has given me two connections.
Now we have to look. I don't need to look at this again.
Well, no, for the next train I will have to.
Maybe, because it's another station.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
So, 12269. Now, I have to look at trains coming into Jhansi. I have to look at all these trains, whether there's
Bhopal,
anything.
Bhopal, Nagpur, Balharsha, Vijayawada, Chennai. Yeah. So very unlikely, but let's go through it.
So, again, we look at this. So, Kanpur is going towards Calcutta, so it's not going to any of these stations.
Okay.
Going to
Kanpur,
Delhi.
Delhi.
No.
Not there.
And again, it's going towards Rajasthan. So, this
Delhi
is
there.
Yeah, but Delhi is, we are coming to Jhansi from Chennai side.
Oh, okay.
So, Delhi is not useful.
Kanpur,
again, it's
Varanasi, Patna, Jaisid, Asansol,
yeah,
Calcutta.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. So, 69
so
is useless.
No, so, 12269
yeah,
is
so
not.
So, basically, this has no connections.
No connections. So, useless.
Yeah.
You can discard it.
Yeah.
And put it here.
And
okay, 12214.
Okay. So, now this is again coming from Delhi.
Mm.
But now the problem is that, as we said, we are coming from Delhi, but the previous station is actually the previous day. So, it doesn't work because
you have to be on the same day.
On the same day.
So, this is also.
So, finally, we have found.
This is only one.
Yeah. That.
So, all of them we have found.
Yeah.
So, we found there are two ways.
Hmm.
One is to depart at 12:45 early morning.
And reach.
At 6:25.
Delhi at. Yeah. So, these are
Delhi
both.
Go visit somebody in Delhi and then go if you are okay with that. It's fine.
Yeah.
But otherwise, if you want to save time, we recommend you take 6:30 train.
Yeah. You get a night's full night sleep also.
Exactly. 6:35, you comfortably catch 6:30 train.
Reach at 11:30.
Reach at 11:30. Have your lunch and all. Aram sit. 45 and land in Jhansi at
8:00. Yes. So this is interesting.
This is interesting, right? Because here what did we do? We asked the station's dabba box, tell me
to go from Kanpur to
Kanpur to Jhansi. He tried to find out the direct way. He couldn't find.
Okay.
Then he said Kanpur guy, he called the Kanpur object and he said Kanpur object, get me all the trains that pass through you
today.
Kanpur did it and it produced the trains. For that, it had to do work. It had to go to the train
and create objects of that.
Create objects on that day.
And at the correct day also.
Correct
not,
day.
Not today. Sometimes
some
it's yesterday.
Some very interesting thing it did. Then it got a list of trains. It kept it. Jhansi also similarly go get me all the trains which goes through you know. He also found the trains and he gave. These are list concrete objects. These are train objects. Then this guy said, "You give me the trains." So he took the trains and he dismissed that Kanpur and Jhansi. He didn't need it anymore. Kanpur Jhansi. He sent them away. He had the trains.
Yeah.
And then he took the trains one by one.
Yeah, and he looked at all the stations which could have been junctions and checked whether the other guy was able to reach that junction at the right time.
At the right time. He did that. Comparison of trains. All the train data is there. So, he compared train by train by train. And he found two solutions.
Yes.
Then he picked the better one.
Yes.
Then he sent us, gave us the better one.
Correct. So, this is the better one.
Very interesting. Very interesting. This is a beautiful way of doing things. Because intuitive also, right? I mean, this is very natural for us, the way this way of doing things. Asking somebody to do something, that guy does something, he asks somebody else, and they return something, then he looks at something, and then he returns something else, and so on.
Yeah, and so from our perspective, when we ask the train stations, is it possible? We don't need to bother whether it got a list of trains, didn't get a list of trains. That's none of our business, right?
So that he in fact collected trains, we don't even know.
Yeah, we don't even know how he did it. So for all we know, it could have actually done this tedious thing of checking every possible junction. And
in fact, actually, we have done that. Then somebody may have told him, "Look, this is not a good way of doing. Maybe there's a better way."
Yeah.
So inside,
he changed his.
He changed his way of doing, but outside, we don't know.
Correct. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
We have no idea what he has done. He may have changed. He may have become
new,
better.
Yeah.
He may have improved.
Correct. So we have a new version of the software which.
New release.
But it works the same as far as
we are concerned.
It works the same.
This is really superb. This is very nice, right?